Sticking with high school baseball, yesterday, Storm Lake St. Mary's announcing that a player on their baseball team has tested positive for COVID-19. The school announcing that they received the results of the test yesterday after it was performed on Monday. As a result, the school has decided that no further games will be played and that those in contact are asked to begin a 14-day quarantine and that no additional details will be provided to respect the individual's privacy.